vast flock of migrating birds has gathered at this lake. Baboons don't usually eat flamingos, but this one finds the huge crowd irresistible. He plunges into the startled mass of birds. Flamingos flee for their lives, but the baboon's too fast and strong, and its teeth are long and sharp like a leopard's. The baboon nails its prey with one bite. The peaceful lake has become a killing ground. A new food's now on the menu.